I remember thinking to myself, I still don't know that exactly what I want to do, but I do know that this would be fun. This would be exciting. This would be challenging. And rather than sort of having an end goal in mind, just sort of going with what felt good then is what led me to stay. And ultimately, it did bring me to my dream job.